Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Jordan back with another reaction. Today we are reacting to Lil Wayne, Get Out of My Head, featuring XXXTentacion, Official Audio. Man, let me just say, this has been a crazy-ass day here. First of all, today's my birthday, so happy birthday. I am now 23 years old. I just got back from doing IHOP with some friends. It's late as shit. I was about to go to bed and I saw Wayne dropped an album, so of course I had to check this shit out. I just watched the fight between Jake Paul versus Gibb, and let's just say I need this music to make me feel better, man. So, if you're already new, subscribe to join the clan. Let's get into this shit. Funeral.
Friends will start to abandon their religions and believe in themselves.
Rest in peace, X. Gone too soon, man. This album dropped on my birthday. That's crazy.
That weight I've been searching. Black eyes co-resisting. Just don't seem to work with other bitches. It's black and white when dark and night. That's when I do my searching. 80 anti-crisis in my mind. The evolution's lurking.
I got voices in my head. Wild horses in my head. Running around. Hearts playing. Breaking parts up in my head. Waking corpses in my head. Niggas better off dead. Running faucets in my head. Stomping. Marching in my head.
I like this beat so far. This is... Look, I fuck with X's music, man. Because it had that gritty style of hip-hop. And this is the old X I like. I like the old X where he's like, yeah, just screaming on that shit. I fuck with that type of shit heavy, man. So I hope this song is really like that, man.
In my head, stomping, marching in my head, sun is scorching in my head.
Okay.
Bunkers in my head, talking bunkers in my head, Willy Wonkers in my head.
Talk one.
Junkers in my head, then it sunk into my head, little monkeys in my head, going bananas in my head, shooting cannons in my head, hitting targets in my head, playing pianos in my head, keyboards, organs in my head, smash guitars in my head.
Like this beat build.
Horns in my head with loud ass horns in my head. Horns sticking out my head.
I can't get the fuck out my head. I can't get the fuck out my head. I can't get the fuck out my head.
This is fire. This is a great birthday gift, man.
All these voices in my head. They're committing arson in my head. World wars up in my head. Crash courses in my head. Fighting forces in my head. White noises sounding red.
The auto, if I can have one little thing, the auto tune is a little too much. I don't mind auto tune, but auto tune a little too much. But still, this is fire so far. This beat is fucking clean as shit. I would not expect this on a Wayne song or an album. I'm gonna download this shit. It's a pretty fire, Loki. It's a new world order. Okay. Get the fuck out my head, hey. That little, I hear the little hooah, hooah. That reminds me of Ski Mask. Whenever, if you listen to Ski Mask, it's like hooah all the time. That's funny. Yeah, this is dope, man. Definitely a great way to kick off the album, man. Thank you, Wayne. You know, it's actually funny because I got a call from Lil Wayne. He called me after I got off work. He was like, Jordan, no, you're not enjoying your birthday so far too much, but here you go. Here's a present. A Wayne album. I was like, thank you, my nigga. I'm just fucking around. But yeah, we're going to react to some more songs. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please like and subscribe to join the clan. I'll catch y'all later. Peace.